Oh my gosh.
So we have two talking cups at the moment. They're not old enough to go around yet because we're worried about the water.